How much matcha should you use? We recommend to use between 1 and 2 grams of powder, which is between 1/2 to 1 teaspoon if you don't have a scale at home. You can then use 100 milliliters of water. If you're making koicha or thick matcha, you may want to use 4 grams of powder and 50 milliliters of water. This thicker matcha can also be mixed into oat milk to create a great matcha latte that's more concentrated.